Hello kids! In the last video, we learned about weight and its units. In this video, we will look at some of the misconceptions related to this. Golu has come to the market to buy apples. First, he went to Babban's fruit stall.
Babban, give me apples for 50 rupees please.
Golu said to Babban. Babban placed some apples on his weighing scale like this.
Golu, you will get 1000 grams apples for 50 rupees.
Babban told Golu.
1000 grams! So many apples!
Golu got excited by the thought. He quickly gave Babban 50 rupees and took his apples and started shopping in the market. After a while, Golu thought,
I got so many apples for only 50 rupees. Let me buy more apples for 50 rupees.
Thinking this, Golu went to Bunny's fruit stall next to him.
Bunny, give me apples for 50 rupees, please.
Golu said to Bunny. Bunny put a weight of 1 kilogram in one plate of his weighing scale and weighed apples in the other plate until the two plates came to the same level. Then Bunny said to Golu,
Here you are, 1 kilogram of apples for 50 rupees.
Golu furiously said to Bunny,
This is sheer loot, Bunny. At Babban's fruit stall, I got 1000 gram apples for 50 rupees. And you are giving me only 1 kilogram of apples for 50 rupees. 1000 is much smaller than 1. Then how can you give me less apples at the same price?
Then Bunny laughed and said to Golu,
Calm down, my friend, calm down. I will explain to you. Look, Babban gave you 1000 gram apples. And Golu, 1000 grams is equal to how many kilograms?
1 kilogram. Well, that means you and Babban have given me apples of the same weight.
Absolutely right. Remember, Golu, whenever you want to compare the weight of anything, first you write down their weight in the same units. Only then you will be able to compare them correctly.
Golu understood what Bunny explained and he happily returned home after buying apples from Bunny. Children, in this video, we saw some misconceptions related to weight and its units.